Corruption increases the cost of doing business, excludes the poor from public services, and delegitimizes the state. Corruption has adverse budgetary effects in that it leads to waste or the inefficient use of public resources. Imagine schools without chairs, hospitals without drugs, pensioners without pension, housing units without water, internally displaced persons' camps without food, and universities without research laboratories.